If Jiren was a god of destruction, then it's safe to say he'd be the strongest god. With proper training and the ability to use Hakai, he'd be nearly unstoppable. You have to remember he broke his limit when fighting Goku in the Tournament of Power. Now, it's been proven that he is stronger than his own universe god. I'd honestly say Jiren's potential is far greater than anyone's, including Frieza and the entire universe.